pedal riders with us, and these riders are in some or the other way bringing change in our society. So Sushil, tell us something about this vehicle of change.
First of all, thank you for having us here. This vehicle of change, as you can see here, this is a solar powered electric bicycle which I've designed especially for this ride. And the main concept of this bicycle is that there's solar panels which charge the battery, and there's a motor which is fitted on the rear wheel, and it gives an effort reduction of 50%. So that is the innovative thing which we have built here for this ride. And apart from the bicycle, this ride is about creating solar awareness.
So how did you come up with this idea of creating change in the society with these with the solar energy?
So I'm an IIT Bombay alumni. I previously studied solar energy and also worked in the field of solar energy before planning this ride. So while I was working in a solar energy company, I realized that many people don't know about solar energy, even they have half knowledge. And this is something which is the future of the country's energy needs. And there will be a time where coal, oil, natural gas will be getting depleted, and solar will be the future of the country. So we decided to have this ride and talk to the people at the grassroots level, using this vehicle of change, as you call it. And so the main aim is to create solar awareness, reaching out to as many people as we can with this message.
So what was the reason behind targeting 7 states?
Right. Yeah. So we targeted 7 states, starting from Maharashtra, going via Gujarat, Rajasthan, Punjab, Himachal, Uttarakhand. Again, we'll be crossing via MP and then again back to Maharashtra. So we chose these states because, first of all, we wanted to make use of the sunshine, because these are the maximum sunshine states during this part of the season. And we had a period of till the monsoons hit us. So we thought in this 3 months we would cover these states, and that's why we planned the route for the covering 7 states. And the whole route plan was about 7,500 kilometers.
So today it's been 48 days of your ride, and you have almost completed 4,400 kilometers. So how was the experience on the whole?
Experience was very enriching for all of us. We met so many people on the road while riding the bicycle. People used to stop us and ask, what is this, how does this work? So a lot of people on the way, wherever we stayed, wherever we ate in any dhaba or anywhere at the grassroots level, in the villages, the cities, people used to ask us, stop us. And apart from that, we made certain seminars. We went to schools, colleges, universities, talked about solar energy scenario in India, and what are the job opportunities in the next 10 years in this sector. So for us, it was a good experience. Also, people used to give suggestions about the design of the bike. In a whole, it was a very good experience for us.
So what do you think about, you know, empowering people about solar energy, and what kind of responses are you getting?
So if you see about the solar energy scenario in India, there's a target set by the government of India, which is about 1 lakh megawatt of installed solar power in India by the year 2022. And if you see, currently we are at 5,000 megawatt of installed solar power. So there's a huge gap of 95,000 megawatt of installed solar power in India, which we have to cover in the next 6 years. So that is a huge ambitious target. And for that, people, there's a lot of need of skilled manpower. People used to be first aware about solar energy, and then people should get skilled, and they should have that expertise to go into this sector. So the everything starts with awareness. So that's why we thought of doing this ride. And in a way, we are empowering people with solar at the very basic level. And after that, we are motivating them to go for solar in a way, because it's the future of the country's energy needs.
Yes. So what kind of responses are you getting?
Responses have been extremely positive. People have been very supportive throughout the journey. People have hosted us for lunch, dinner. They call us to our home. Yes. Also, Many people have been supportive, especially the sponsors. They supported the ride right from the very beginning. All the food, accommodation costs, etc. have been covered. Apart from that, we have a great team out here. We have Krunal Taylor, Himanshu Singh, Rajendra Bhaskar. So he's a rider with me, and Krunal and Himanshu, they are in a support vehicle. So without them, the ride wouldn't have happened. So we are a team and we are doing this together.
So in the end, what message would you give to our public, to our country, so that they come and support this?
So what I would like to say to the people is that, first of all, whatever you do, do it with your full will and enthusiasm. You will get the results accomplished. And apart from that, especially about this ride, supporting the whole ride, because the concept is about solar energy, I would again motivate people to go for solar as much as they can. Because this is obviously the future. There will be some point of time where solar is going to take over everything. This is at the initial stage right now, but we are doing this right now because we know that in the next 10 to 15 years, this is what is going to happen. So we have a vision and we want to share it with everyone. And yeah, that is it. Thank you.
So what message would you give, Rajendra?
So my message to all the Indians are is just follow the clean energy and green energy.
Wow, that is really good. So Krunal, what do you have to say?
So as we all know, the climate change is happening right now, and we are experiencing very hot and very cold climatic conditions. So we need to go on renewable energy as soon as we can and as fast as we can. So sustainable mode of transport can be one of the ways we can move on to green energy. So that's my message to the people.
Burn fat, not fuel. That's it.
That's really a wonderful message. Burn fat, not fuel. That's really good. All the best to you guys, and all the best for the future ahead of this application that you are, going on with.
Thank you.
So thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so I'm Gurleen, and these are my friends from another state. And we met on Facebook, and this is what cycling is about. You connect with people who have similar passions. And this is a passion with a difference, because they are promoting the solar energy. And I was basically attracted towards it because of that only, because this is a greener mode of doing things, and it's the future. So I'm all in for future, and all the very best. This is something that needs to be applauded and appreciated, and that's why I tried to do my bit and call my friends over here. I wish them all the very best, and hope it turns out to be a great success.
Thank you Gurleen, and everyone who turned up for the ride, especially the riders. We had a good time with them, and again we thank you, and we had a good time in Delhi, and we will be heading ahead now. Thank you.
All the very best for your journey.
Thank you.